Among all the flyboard designs, this one is still the most fun looking.